Tough in this, the second. In service, Wang Li-Chin.
Top!
Seeds the first one.
Top! Top!
Good inside out. Forced top. The error. Oh, great shots. Oh, dear. Wow, wow.
Stop! Stop! Stop!
Was Xiong Min, you saw his eyes going one way, his body going another.
Stop!
Oh, another. 3 points adrift at 4-7. Very difficult shots. That's it, that's it. Bremen AWD Dome here in Germany. That is good in forehand. Converts the point. And this time it's Li-Chin. Team bench. Oh, yeah. And another great to-do. Play the aggressive, stay in the dominant position. I mean to always put one over on your opponent. Li-Chin picks up at 2-5.
To
5-3. Oh, yes. I've got a thing, Wolfgang Volz, given a yellow card in the centre of the stadium, off screen. To the wannabe. That was on Li-Chin's side of the table. Oh, yeah. This is the loop and the smash. Oh dear. Oh. Third game. Ah, that's brilliant stuff. Lovely piece of play. That's the direction of the bet. Oh, that was standard. Very, very good position. And that's him being sent away. Wow. Being sent from the stadium floor. So, the bench. That. Oh, dear. In service. And a good piece of play. Oh, yes. That was better from... Another goes to 2-1 to Korea. He got it! What a big slice of the net there to go out to play. Oh, and they're really very athletic. Oh, and he from Li-Chin. Look at that. Very, very high ball. Difficult to control. Li-Chin was dummied into a big, big hit. And another good put for it. That's 3-1. Oh. Any kind of reaction from him. No. And now 9-6. That's a super big, big game, this. And the three. Swingman couldn't control it. What a shot. At 4-7. Oh, it's a great hush here. What? 2 points adrift. And another point. Seventy leads. And 10-7. That's 3. That is it. Wang Lijian has come back from 2 games to 1 down to win the match. A fantastic start. 11-7.